Champions League. That £50 might have just been all it was to win.
Yeah.
So if that's the case, then we should be made up.
Because we've got the majority of the questions.
We've got the majority, so we've got £50 towards our budget, our win and thing.
My thing is this, I don't know, why is it that when I say something, it's bad, but I'm saying what everyone else was saying, and I was looking at everyone. Why is it such a big thing?
Your tone was quite rude, you know.
Sorry?
Your tone was a bit rude.
Yeah, but his tone's a bit rude as well, but no one ever says anything about that.
Well, I've just gone and spoke to him as well.
I'm like here, I'm seriously, I'm there.
I know you're close to Crack, because we know what you like for food, you know what I mean? It's a big deal, but we have won a hot meal tonight. Thanks to these and them, even though we think we could have done it first of all.
If I was given an opportunity to talk, I probably would have turned around and said, but at the end of the day, blah, blah, blah. But I'm just voicing everything everyone else is voicing. It's funny how Matt can call me rude, but he's the pinnacle of rude in the house.
He's not rude.
Oh, I'm rude, though.
No, Toya, I just said the way you said it to him then, it sounds a little bit like...
Yeah, but that's the point. It wasn't
to him. I think they expected a bit of a round of applause.
Yeah, but that's fine, but it's not to him. It was to everybody. Yeah. Why must he take it on him? Had enough. Like, I've had enough. I'm at that point.
I know.
And I'm at the point where I just want to pack my and go, I don't have time for this. I don't have time for it. Because the next person that tries me, I will sit here and I will tell them about themselves. Because I've had enough. I can't vocalise what I want to vocal because of my tone. That's bull. He's rude.
Yep.
But no one says anything. It's okay. It's okay. Because he's just like that. That shit, man. I wasn't just talking to you, I was talking to everyone. And I was vocalising what everyone was saying.
Yeah. No, it's not fair, you're the perpetrator for just speaking.
I don't want to hear it. Do you know what? I don't want no apology. I don't want to hear nothing. Do you know that? I just want to be left the alone. No apologies, and I would say, listen, I'm rude, please. I just want to go. I've had enough. I just want to go. I've had enough.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I've just had enough. I don't, in my everyday life, I do not argue with people every day.
No, it's just...
I'm having too much fun. And I've had enough. I'm here.
Stress of delay.
I'm here. If it's not Christopher, now it's Mac. And they best not try me in this house. Don't ever get it twisted. I've had it. I'm here.